information this morning. A Long Island man has been sentenced to a year in jail for killing two puppies and nearly killing a third. Ellie Knoller was also sentenced to 5 years probation and a 50-year ban on owning animals. He pleaded guilty in March to 3 counts of aggravated cruelty to animals. Knoller and his wife were arrested in 2019 in what the Nassau District Attorney calls one of the worst animal abuse cases they've seen. That is